In this course, you will model in Simulink, a graphical programming environment. You will build a model for a 3D printer from scratch and visualize the printed pattern in Simulink when you're done. You will use block diagrams to simulate algorithms and physical systems, analog, digital, or even multi-rate. You'll predict and visualize the system's behaviors with just one button click, and then change the parameters to validate different designs. You will exchange data between Simulink and MATLAB, leveraging the full power of MATLAB to analyze and process your simulation data. You'll also explore how Simulink solvers calculate system outputs behind the scenes. As your systems become more complex, you'll learn how to organize them into distinct components. You can also share and collaborate with others using model references and libraries. Finally, you will troubleshoot common simulation performance issues and optimize the simulation performance to get better speed or accuracy. You don't need to know a lot of theory to start modeling, but it will help if you know a little bit of Simulink, just the basics. First, take Simulink OnRamp and you're good to go. For the best experience, launch this course in the latest desktop version of MATLAB. You may also take this course using Simulink Online in your web browser. Throughout the course, you'll receive step-by-step instructions and instant feedback. You can also experiment and try things out on your own. You can do this at your own pace, choosing topics that interest you. Your progress is saved, so you can leave anytime and come back later. And when you're done, you can download a shareable certificate of completion. Get started today!